Dreams. I could never have imagined such an imposing creature.
It was you who attacked me, ninja.
But I want to become more powerful, like you.
I didn't kill any Lin Kuei.
No. You can't go stomping around and you can't come with me. My mom will wig out. Understand? They shot it.
I'm a little surprised to see you. Alive.
We're investigating the disappearance of our comrades as well. It seems we have a common enemy, Sub-Zero. Because I'm about to save your life.
You must understand the pressures of ruling a kingdom.
What did you find?
Go, now. We will meet again later.
You allowed Sub-Zero to escape. Now you will suffer my wrath!
So little time!
Expect to fight in this tournament. But eventually, even the Shaolin produce a warrior worthy of the Shogun.
Well, well. I should have known you'd be the one behind this.
Principal Prickly, you know this guy?
Hey, Fallon! Say goodnight, you bum!
I know who you are. I am ready for you.
I will give you a warrior's death. Round one. Fight!
Yeah!
the Shaolin trained a warrior greater than a Shokan.
Teddy, know that jerk.
How do I know him? We went through teacher training together.
You mean?
That's right, Detweiler. That man is a rogue teacher.